Hello everyone. I would like to welcome you to our Nanosensors product screencast. Today I would like to guide you through our Diamond Coated PointProbe Plus AFM probe brochure. Nanosensors develops and manufactures tips for scanning probe microscopy. My name is Jörg Diebel and I'm working with Nanosensors. Diamond coated probes were developed in order to allow high forces between tip and sample during SPM measurements. Two basic types of diamond coated probes are available: electrical conductive and non-conductive probes. On the left side, two SEM pictures showing a diamond coated tip where single diamond crystals grains can be clearly observed. The advantages of diamond coated tips are the extreme hardness and the excellent conductivity. The tip radius is around 100 nanometer. Often, the very end of the tip is built up by a single diamond crystal, which reduces the tip radius to a few 10 nanometer. The Raman spectrum indicates the real diamond. The Nanosensors diamond coated tip was developed for friction and wear measurements or the measurement of elastic properties. Moreover, hard samples could be structured on a nanoscale due to the hardest material in the world, as seen in this picture. The Nanosensors conductive diamond coated tip is made for applications that require a mechanical stable and electrical conductive tip. The diamond coating is highly doped around 3 to 5 milliohm centimeter. The overall conductivity depends on the force acting between tip and sample. A minimum force of some micronewton is necessary to achieve a good conductivity. Usually, the resistance measured in contact is less than 10 kiloohm. Nanosensors conductive diamond coated tips are designed for tunneling AFM, conductive AFM, scanning capacitance microscopy, and scanning spreading resistance microscopy. The pictures on this transparency showing tunneling AFM measurements of a dielectric layer after different annealing steps. The small dark spots are weak spots, so-called dielectric breakdowns. The next example is showing a scanning capacitance AFM image. The clearly visible green areas indicating higher forces of implantation on a silicon surface. The graphic on the right side presents an IV curve of a diamond coated tapping mode tip, which is in contact with the gold surface. The resistance is around 2 kiloohm. Let me give you a quick overview on Nanosensors diamond coated AFM probes. Please keep in mind that the detector side of all the cantilevers is covered by our standard aluminum reflex coating to improve the reflectivity. For the various possible applications of the probes with diamond coating, we offer several types with different mechanical properties based on the PointProbe Plus silicon SPM probe. The probe types DTContR and CDTContR are designed for contact mode applications if low force constants of the cantilever are needed. For applications that require extremely high forces between tip and sample, we recommend the DTNCR and CDTNCR types. A force constant of up to 130 Nm allows the indentation even into hard materials like silicon or silicon oxide. The probe types DTNCLR and CDTNCLR could also be used for the applications mentioned above. This type is recommended if the feedback loop of the microscope does not accept high frequencies or if the detection system needs a long cantilever. The fairly soft cantilever of the DTFMR and CDTFMR probe is tailored for applications that require contact to the surface without destroying it. Thank you for your interest and your attention. You can download our diamond probes brochure from nanosensors.com. If you have any questions, want to give feedback, or need more information, please get in touch and contact us at info@nanosensors.com.